Good morning and welcome back to Good Day Tulsa. Well, after watching a late night special about missing children, musician Maurice Davis started writing, and not long after finishing his new song, he discovered a secret from his own past that caused missing children to mean so much more. And this morning, Maurice is here to tell us his incredible story. Maurice, thank you so much for coming in this morning.
Thank you for having me.
And who do we have with you today?
This is Ryan Vandenberg. He's playing lead guitar for us right now. So.
All right. In just a couple minutes, you guys are going to have a performance for us with this song. Tell us a little bit about this. What a story. Now, you picked up the guitar, you learn the guitar on your own. Tell us a little bit about how you came to this idea of the first song that you wrote about missing children.
I was watching Oprah about 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, and at the end of the show, she just had a piece on missing children. If you had seen this kid or that kid, give a call, any information that you had. And after I got done writing, watching the show, I went and just sat down and wrote the song. I mean, it just kind of came out. So.
And then after you wrote that, and as you move through the next year or so, then some things changed in your life. You found out some information that kind of brought that home personally
about,
to you.
About 2 years later, we got a call from my biological side of the family. I was adopted when I was 2, me and my 2 brothers. And they had said that they had been looking for us for about 23 years. So.
Wow. So obviously it had to really change the way that you looked at that song again, I'm sure.
Yeah, definitely.
And now, you've been doing a little bit of, so you're hitting around Texas and some other locations, mm-hmm. and you have your new album out. Tell us a little bit about the song and just kind of growing as a musician.
Well, I mean, I'm always growing as a musician. Everything that I experience, I've always written songs about life, and things just affect me differently, and music has always been an escape for me, so I just, everything that I have, I convey through music. But the CD that Missing Children is on is called Draw the Curtain. It's our EP. It's out. And for every single of the Missing Children song we sell, we're donating a portion of that to the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children. So, and then our full-length CD is actually done as well. It's all called Are We Permanent? And you can get those on iTunes or Amazon or our website, MauriceDavisBand.com.
Well, I want to make sure that everybody gets out there and gets that out. But we're first of all going to get you some information, then we're going to hear a song from the guys here. All the information that you need. Now, Maurice Davis, they're going to be playing tonight at 6 p.m. It's when it's going to start down at One Oak Field. Now, the actual game, the Drillers game, starts at 7:05. But before that, you can catch Maurice and them playing down at One Oak Field. You can always go online to MauriceDavisBand.com and get more information on the band and where they're going to be playing around the Southern Plains. Now, Maurice, what's this song called?
Missing Children.
Missing Children. All right, take it away.
Second page, second line, continued from the front. Tragedy, another missing child. Authorities confused, without a clue, without a trace of a smiling face I remember. On a cold day in December, white t-shirt, blue jeans and a jacket. Have you seen her? And it's too much to see. I'm too distraught to sleep. So tonight I'm down on my knees. Oh Lord, listen to me when I pray. For the missing children, and that no one hurts them, that you could find a way to bring them home to the loving daddy's arms, and the mama's hearts won't have to break anymore. Oh, I pray for the children. The second page, 2 pictures old, a favorite family photo album. Another Kodak moment captured on film, of a 2-year-old and his favorite cookie cutter. And 10 years ago, that was my little brother. There's no other like him. Have you seen him? Tell me please, as I've been searching endlessly, and I'm so close to losing hope, but I still pray for the missing children, and that no one hurts them, and that God will find a way to bring them home to the loving daddy's arms, and the mama's hearts won't have to break anymore. Oh, if we just learn to get together and love one another, won't the pain simply go away? In daddy's arms, yeah, the mama's hearts won't have to break anymore. Oh, if we pray for the children.